according to this letter, I'm best to believe this is an Airbus 321 Neo.